and salutations. It is a very tough subject in math and science, and most people are neglected because it's not really well spoken about, talking because it's real, but nobody wants to acknowledge the authenticity of it, the genuine nature of what this concept is, which is code fusion. that's almost like a bad word in science and mathematics. But say, for instance, if you had 2,000 barrels of oil per second, which are wasted every year in America, okay, what if you can minimize that into a compact diode, basically, or node, rather, into something that's this small that can perpetuate you for like 1,000 years? That's what code fusion is. They even had a water fuel age where people were making cars out of steam engines. Literally, that also was dismissed as a false pseudoscience, but it's actually very, very real. Okay, this energy, which NASA definitely uses and has tried to manipulate in certain different fabrics of science, or nuclear fusion, this battles the nuclear physics field. This pseudo-nuclear fusion supposedly produced low-level non-radioactive fusion, okay? So it's not a pseudo at all, it's actually the real deal. But they're trying to call it as a pathological science, which is commensurate, I believe. But such discrediting alludes to the fact that hot fusion exists. Testing by electrochemists, a schematic diagram of measurement system commits to a pure truth INFN of futuristic measurements of accuracy that have infinite possibilities, says Energy Magazine, which is a great publication. Now, these people have been around for years. I don't believe they make that up out of thin air, but supposedly cofusion comes out of thin air.